Hey, good morning, everyone. Today I'm gonna take you on set of the Weeknd's newest music video. So we're here at the University of Toronto Scarborough campus where he shot his video. Let's go check it out.
Je fais le même rêve tous les soirs.
Oh my god, it's the factory building!
Everybody here wants you. My love, and I know that you want him to. My love, I am.
We're in the sketchy staircase where the Weeknd filmed that part where he's like chasing the girl. And it goes pretty high up. I hate this staircase and it scares me.
My love, it's a love.
Shot from the top of the stairs, but right now I gotta go. This is where I'll be writing my exam. I'm kind of scared to be down here alone. I don't know if I'm allowed to, but I wanted to study before exams, and all the chairs are gone upstairs, so I have to sit down here in this sketchy room. Whatever. I just finished my exam. So I'm gonna be quiet. Awkward to just walk and vlog at the same time. I always have to make sure that like nobody's around. But I used to think this school was ugly, and the Weeknd made me appreciate its beauty. That's literally me when I'm late for class. That's how I look running to class through the hallways.
When you're talking in your sleep, I hear the secrets that you keep. When you talk, talking.
Okay, hold up a second. Honestly, when I saw this part of the video, I was like, bruh. We don't have a cross floating around like that, but then I realized that's the magic of movie making. And I feel like if that was at our school, it would be the guy handing out the Quran, not crosses.
Clickbait master, clickbait master.
Okay, bye. Guys, thanks for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed going behind the scenes of the Weeknd's newest music video. Subscribe, comment, like my videos, and yeah, maybe go visit UTSC if you want to be where the Weeknd's been.